Hopefully there's people here. Gonna give it like 10 minutes to see if anyone shows up so I don't ruin it for whoever watched yesterday. Maybe I'll wait, maybe I won't. Let's see, I got to level 18. Did a lot of grinding for a couple of hours before I started this. Let's see. Auto healing armor. Pretty stocked on crap. Literally crap. What I can do is get rid of some of this crap I have. And turn the game down that's in my ear. Because that was pretty loud. And adjusting to do. Okay, hopefully that's good. Right in my face. The only pain of running all the way downstairs is it's like 3 floors. And just for kicks, let's see if this will... Nope. No enemies. Okay. And none here? Weird. What do you mean? You should be able to. I don't understand why you wouldn't be able to host. That's weird. Bull crap. Okay, so there's gonna be some lag because now I have to see this. I mean, you're a moderator for my room, too, so I don't understand. Oh, you can. Aha. Okay. Scared me for a second. Because I have a mini boss fight and an actual boss fight about to happen. So I looked at my other videos of my first gameplay of this, and I was level 18 here, so I don't know. Yeah, because I loaded Google. Anytime I do something else, it bugs out the game for like a second. You had me in a panic, I had to go check it. I love this game. So good. Oh no. I know, I'm sorry. You're not gonna let me live that down. Ow, these rats hurt. Oh, one shot, okay. F you bird. I'm sorry. This is the monster that killed Torres. Oh no. Yeah, what she said. He's gonna hit me regardless. Not really nice. Back off, doggy. Or... what is that? Don't really have room. I think this is other armor, but it's crap. Oh yeah, it's crap. Lots of slots, but that doesn't make it good. Oh. Oh, crap. Duh, yep. 51. Oh, nice. Yay, better rifle. Stupid SP jacket. Oh, I need... oh, it is better. Oh, I need a super tool. Dang it. Wait. Yeah, no. I need a super tool. Wah. They don't give out enough super tools in this game. Not at all. And that guy gave me a key for a locker for another trading card so I can add a slot to one of my weapons. Hooray! Rude doggy wolf thing. New Game Plus, you could farm them better because of the Chrysler building. Enemies dropped random goodies. Okay, time for a huge boss fight. No! You can't really farm them in the just a normal new game. Uncle Baker's hurt. Oh no. Sheeva? Oh, this poor kid. He's been through some crap now. Don't let her turn into a monster. She's already there. Kid, you just told me she's gone, so... yeah, come at me, bro. Yuck. Oh, I know. And I want to get rid of the middle face first. No. Ow. God, that's a lot of damage. Ow. No. The barrier does nothing. Oh, come on, third face, die already. Thank you. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Come on. Doug has a lot of health. Oh, I see now. Okay. I didn't understand barrier for a sec. Oh, well, that was easy. As soon as I complain about the faces. Bad doggy. Oh, that hurts. That does a lot of damage. Why? Well, you're gonna be dead soon, so. No. Oh no. Yeah, you missed me. Oh, phew. Thank you. Double thank you. Nice. Yeah. Just one more level and I would have had haste. Should have waited. Well, hooray! And maybe a decent pistol from her. Sweet. Oh no. Ben, Captain, Pamela, Uncle Baker's hurt, Ben, that word I'm not ever saying. Ben, are you okay? Uncle Baker was protecting me. Captain, thank you. Aw, here goes some reminiscent Sadie stuff. Remember when Ben was younger? We used to all play at your place. Sir. Cut that out. Baker's fine. Like the old times. Aw. I don't think Baker's dead. He's just hurt. So he's out of commission now.
Sheeva. Ben.
Whoever did this to Sheeva, you'll get him right. So adorable. Yeah, that is the plan, kid. Jeez, day 4. I am like rolling through this game. And I plan to stream until maybe disc 2. Cuz I think I'm like at the halfway mark. Well, almost halfway. Hope my chat's not broken again. It just seems like it is. Keeps wigging out. Like someone's typing.
Excuse me.
people. Come on, Daniel, you're in charge now. Yeah, well, I'm not used to this sort of thing. You're down great, boss. Dick Warner's kissing butt. But why did he decide to attack the precinct? To get rid of us? Maybe that Japanese guy knows something about it. You're right, where'd he go anyways? Oh, I can only assume. The one room I didn't look in. Because I didn't need the nurse lady to heal me, so I totally just skipped her. Whoops. Nice. Oh, haste, you're my babe. This is my favorite spell right there. Haste is my best friend. God, this place looks like crap now. Duh. But no. And the nurse is all the way upstairs. Freaking. Think she'd be closer, maybe in the basement instead. So she's closer to the injured cops that come in, or whoever needs healing. But no. Not smart. And it's kind of a jar, so that kind of screws it. Stop that emulator. Oh, look, found you. Shocking, scientist in the lab. Thought you'd be here. I want coffee. Nah. One sec.
The guards are not smart.
How'd you guess? This kind of place makes me think more clearly. Apparently not me. Derp a derp. Hey Maida, why did Eve attack the precinct? What I want to know is why Eve didn't show herself this time. I felt her presence. Felt her presence here, but as soon as we arrived, she was gone. Could be a distraction. Distraction? What for? Here comes some gross information. Is there a sperm bank or a hospital that conducts artificial insemination nearby? Gross. Sperm bank? Gross. Well, I don't think Eve's body will last much longer. Right now, the mitochondria are just parasites in her body. So she's trying to create the ultimate being like she did in Japan? I'm afraid so. So if we can stop her from getting there, she'll die eventually. I think a doctor at St. Francis Hospital specializes in artificial insemination. Let's go, Maida. Hey, what about me? You're captain now, remember? You gotta look after the precinct. Oh, right. Here, take this then. What is it? Yay, more ammo. Alright. So, Eel, she's gonna unwillingly take some sperm. Ugh. Or unconsenting taking sperm from the whoever. Yeah, whatever. Words. What's wrong? You're awfully quiet. And, I wonder why Daniel didn't come with us. He said he's gonna get dirt on Clamp. He also wants to be with Ben. Oh yes, of course. That kid's been through the most hell so far. Lost mommy, watched the puppy get turned into something awful. Maida? Yes? That creature that was born in Japan, what happened to it? Oh yeah, this is messed up too. It died along with the scientist that was its father. How did a monster like that die? There was a rebellion. The mitochondria passed from the father didn't connect with the ones passed from Eve. It began to deteriorate and the father had held onto the dissolving flesh as they died. Ugh. Even though it's a monster, I guess it's still your child. That's pretty jacked. St. Francis Hospital, hooray! Time to give me another useless piece of thing. Here it is. This hospital. It's hot. Looks like Eve is in there. You wait here. Pamela, take this useless luck charm that doesn't actually boost any points whatsoever. It's a bell to keep away bad spirits. Just hold on to this, okay? Yeah, and now I have to go back to the precinct because I have too much crap on me again. Mother effer. Sorry. Must run back, I'm sorry. Pfft, it was the other way around. Damn it. I'm a derp a derp.
Oh, that was really dumb of me. Oh, man, that was really dumb.
And the NYPD still looks like garbage. Fix it up faster, people. That's rude of me. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, more ammo. Thank you. Every time I leave the police department, zone out and zone back in, this always replenishes. So technically, you could have an unlimited supply of medicine and ammo. So there should be no reason to fail. Store. Don't need that either. And I'm gonna add some slots to my weapons. Tune up. Lame sauce. I guess I was joking about tuning up anything. Damn it. I should save that one at least. Yeah. Shut up, I already know. God, I have to get revenge for everyone, because... God dang it, I'm the only one that can do it. Stupid. Alright, so, what was so cool about this gun? Nothing, alright, cool. And now no more tools, fine. I don't need this armor on me, I just saw that. Mother effer. Move. You are actually a good vest, and I regret calling you a piece. But, you have to go. I'm not getting a super tool anytime soon, so I don't care. Thank you. Faster active time. Always good. Okay, now I know we're okay to... No more backtracking, no more nothing. I'm sorry. Moving forward. Oh, excuse me, sorry. It is a burpee day. No one likes your good luck charms. They don't work. Hi, Beardy! Hooray! How are you? That was a little too excited. I'm sorry. Yes, another tool. Thank you. Am I gonna get jumped yet? No. Okay, cool. Go ahead and save for safety reasons. And I think I can get to level 26 around here, or 23 or 26 is like the amount of time I can handle leveling up and running through rooms, because there are times that when running through rooms, monsters just don't pop, and that's annoying. In your chat box on your channel, hit slash host, space, and then my name. And then boom, host. Yay. Huh? Maya? Or was that just my reflection? I'm pretty sure your reflection doesn't give off child. So that was definitely who you think it was, I think. That statement made no sense. Sweet. Door locked. Oh, okay, I remember. Crap. I'm not sure. Because Undead's hosting me. So, I have no idea. If it says no... Although it shouldn't say no, you should have permission. Because I put you in my list of, my host list. You and Undead are on my host list. Just you two for now, though. I think I'm probably going to keep it that way for not knowing anybody else in the streaming. But if it can multi-host, that's sick. Let me out. Thanks. Ah, rude. Night, night. Don't let the bed bug bite. Fine. Oh, the power. Obvious reasons. It's going out. Oh no. Whatever will we do? He's trying to trap me down here. She's cut the main power line. Obviously, the backup power's on. Oh great, one elevator's broken. Without the power, the other one's useless. Figures. Yeah, that would be cool. I'm assuming it's not letting you. Which is sad face. Alright. Little fun tidbit here. Well, let's see if there's things over here. Hope you enjoy your stay. Aw, she's gonna know. She broke my stairs. Rude. I can't. Nothing over there. Okay. This door. Nope. Locked. Crap. This door. Thank you. Oh, my toe's going to sleep. No. There's a shiny up here. And, yes, fuse. Thank you. I think we need, like, two fuses. Two or three fuses. I don't remember. Open. Another crappy grenade launcher. You're going to the tool gods. I super hate grenade launchers. Because not every enemy is going to be weak to that particular element in the grenade launcher. So, yeah. That's kind of a bummer. Ah. Was not ready for that, even though I know... come on, emulator. Thank you. Duh. Come on, throw your crap. And miss. Ow. Come on, dudes. Gonna do it? Yuck. Yucky, yucky. Thank you. Giant see-through jellies. That's so gross. Come on. Throw your cred. Yuck. Excuse me. Sorry. Yes, thank you. Ugh. Piddly XP. Ugh. My one worry about the emulator is when I have to go to change to disc 2, it almost always like crashes. So I don't know how I'm gonna get around that. But it might not. I'll have to really see. Maya? Why are you dressed in those clothes? You must be cold. Yeah, keep going this way. Emulator, I will choke you out. I wonder how I can change the text look of everyone so I know who's... No, not transparent. Give me a sec. Don't need to... No. How would I... No. Separate color nicknames. Okay. F it. I was gonna fiddle with the... See if I could change the color, but I'm not. I'm gonna play. Yeah, more medicine. I got the autopsy key for that locked door. Ta-da. Oh man, you are missing out. This game is phenomenal. I'm sad I didn't archive my first broadcast, because man, just the intro for this game is beautiful. I may have to play Parasite Eve 2, the second one as well, because although it's a Resident Evil type kind of game, it's still a sequel to the first one, just way different. No, poop, no, don't you dare. Stop throwing your pink crap at me, it's gross. Or this mosquito trying to get me sticky. That's what she said. Thank you. No. You gross. Now that was a good chunk of XP. Or points. It's XP, I don't care what anybody says. Even if the game doesn't say it. Yes, defense, thank you.
That's subverting the laws of gravity. That's all that is.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna have to listen to that. Yeah. Super pay attention to what they talk about too. Oh man, like it's so in depth with the story. There's no side questing, no side bullcrap to deal with. You just go into the story, learn who you're dealing with, and science. Lots and lots of science. It's kind of interesting. Door unlocked. Thank you. Get rid of the key. Anything up here? No. Can I? Nope, I cannot. Damn it. Ah, no. Oh, no. Ow. Oh, you're annoying. You, looks like a butthole from top. That's gross. Get away from me. No, you not get me sticky. Stop it. Go away, puddles. Thank you. Ew. I'm assuming that's like a giant fly. Because it's moving around just like a giant gross fucking fly. Select. I don't need you to cure my stiffness. I have haste. Fuck you, game. Offense. I love these little perks. Yes, another tool.
So,
Sweet, I can save that tool. Nice. Go through the door, thanks. Let's see, which room is this? Ah, fuse is down here. Yes, it is. Shiny, shiny. Inky, shiny. So I believe it's 3 fuses, not 4.
Oh, that guy.
And then, oh no, dudes. Ah. Ah, buttholes. That's what I'm calling them now. Just squiggly buttholes. This dude's gonna be a freaking problem. No, 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 ow, crap, dickheads. Rule of 3. Ow, dicks. No, no. You stop it. No, no, ah, damn it. Why? Being such a prick right now, butthole. Thank you. Rude. Oh, yeah. Wonder why it's rule of 3. Conspiracy. No, I'm kidding. Ah, so I got a key card, and Eve must have burned that guy. Sorry. Was not paying attention to text. Oops. Get more pissed off? More dudes? No, sweet. This way. And then down that hall. Sweet. Yeah, right way. Okay. Phew.
Just before I got to Lane.
Thank you. Remove that piece of crap. Ah. Maya, wait, don't leave me alone. Where? Okay, bye, kid. Don't get sad. You know she's not around. I super hate machine guns. I do not I do not recommend using machine guns or grenade launchers. They are absolute poop. Just good stats. Yoink. Thanks. Maybe whatever's in there. Ooh, thanks. Wait, how much room do I have? Oh, I have plenty of room. Yes. No! Ah, no, you don't. Need to dodge your balls that you're gonna throw at me. Giggity. Bouncy, bouncy balls. Awesome sauce. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Don't need that bouncing around. Ah, dick. That is a good question. I never understood what the hell this is. Your balls are a problem, sir. I'm going to assume it's the end with... Ah, thank you. Alright, balls. You're a problem. And... my AT is slow. No, what do I do? Fuck off, balls. I mean, I guess that's like... I could cheat the system and have him, like, just constantly spitting out balls and getting as much XP as possible, but that's a long and horrendous fight I don't want to deal with. Don't need your stiffness medicine. Again, that's what she said.
Just pick up their turret.
Ooh, shiny. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna end up doing that.
Was there anything in the codes? No. Alright, fine. Thanks for nothing, game. Duh. This way. Oh no, the main circuit breaker is torn apart and some fuses are missing. Well, if it's torn apart, how are you repairing the wires right now? You don't have the equipment to do this. That's not how wires work. That or she's like the super ditziest blonde ever. I mean, she's 25, but she acts like she's 16. It's kind of dumb. And light, hooray! Did the thing. And this is my other gripe, too. Like, there's two elevators. Why didn't Eve just destroy both of them, crumble the stairs, and keep her trapped down here? Oh, yeah. It's a whole... Yeah, it's mom pants. But that was the 90s for you. Like, waist-high pants. Like, right below the belly button. Uh-huh. Maya? And me? See, now you know you're seeing shit. I think it's just Eve fucking with her. I'm just going to assume that. I don't think Eve is psychic. But I don't know. Didn't really seem like she was. Ah, no. Don't fling your poop at me. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, gross. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Don't like your poop. It's gross. Ah, no. Ah, no. Ah, no. Stop it. Gross little shits. Oh no, bad times, bad times, bad times. Shit. Yeah, it is. Ugh. I still have my waist high black pants from high school. They still fit. And I'm ashamed of them, but I like jeans. They're really comfy. That's really the problem. Ammo, ammo, ammo. I don't need your cure potion crap, your poison potion, whatever. Ugh. Sort. Reload. Not waste those. They're in one of my boxes. I don't know where they are. Although, again, in high school, I used to dress like her, so... embarrassing. I didn't dress like the cool kids. I mean, the next dorky thing I have is my Snuggie. I'm wrapped up in that right now, and that's what's holding my mic. Yay for Snuggies. Ah, no. Get away from me, fly. Oh, you are an issue. Nope. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no explosions. Bad times. Goodbye. Thank you. You doing gagging over there, fly? Gross ass. You suck at being a fly, by the way. Nice. I will save those bonus points for when I get more. I don't know who you two... I don't know about you two, but I'm getting out of here. Mrs. Nussbaum, what about your medication? It's no use to me if I'm dead. She's got a point. Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
However, a nurse is trapped in the other room. Can you help her out?
Duh.
Yes.
Duh.
Wasn't there a sneaky bit? Thank you. That's what I wanted. Wait. No. How much space? Oh, plenty of room. Let me get the thing in here first. Oh, emulator, I will choke you out. You stop doing that. Oh, yay, more assholes. It's what they are. I don't care what anyone says. Come on, fling your poop. Nope, 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 nope. Ow. Rude. Alright, I'm ignoring my poison. I don't care. Thanks. Two shots? Not that. No. You stop that. Rude. Come on, fling your crap. Fling your crap. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No. No fly. No sticky. No bad. Bad, bad, bad. Stupid fly. Rude. Gross. Disgusting. You're nasty. Thanks. More ammo, more medicine. As long as it's not medicine one anymore, that shit is useless. This room, I've seen it before.
Getting hot. I know I've been here before, but why? What was I doing here?
Oh, yep. Emulator, you want to get choked out.
I might as well sip my coffee.
Oh, more like chug the crap out of my coffee. Oh, that was tasty though. Thank you. I'm really happy I figured out. I got massive help from Undead Atomsk. He helped me figure out what systems worked and what didn't. From what I know, PS2 and certain PSP games will not work. But I also have the bitrate down to 500. That's why it's kind of low quality. I know nothing of streaming, so I did so much fiddling 2 days ago. We spent, like, all day figuring out what works and what doesn't. Ugh. I'm really happy. I really need a big, giant PC. Because this streaming opens up so many more doors. I love it. Although, now that I'm thinking about it, I'm going to have, like, double the amount of videos in, like, no time.
No.
Okay, so she gave me a green key for that door by the elevator. That door by the elevators. So we need to go there. Oh, and there was no, wrong button. There it is. More PE, more better. Me too, I can, like, interact with you guys. It's fantastic. It's just like when I game at home. I have people to talk to while I game, and you guys can hear me mock the crap out of it. Nifty tip here. Just stand behind this bookcase, and almost a redonkulous it's unlimited supply of trading cards. Although, I'm not gonna stock up on it. But I'll grab one more. Like, it's an unlimited amount of trading cards, and take the trading cards to Wayne, and he'll add a slot to either your gun or your armor. Which, more slots means more awesome things you can put on your equipment. Like, first strike, and two turns instead of one. You suck at throwing, dude. That should have hit me, but it didn't. I'm not complaining. That was just really dumb. Boom. No. Again, no cure M. Do you not need your crap? Alright, Captain America. No, we don't need to save just yet. I can handle this thing that I'm about to smack around. I can do it. I won't die. Can you tell me why the hospital uses liquid nitrogen? Liquid nitrogen. Yeah, I can't pronounce it. Whoops. Well, for many different things. You can use it to freeze off warts and such, but its main use is for research. It keeps the sperm bank from spoiling. Gross. Sperm bank? Oh my god, how do I turn it off? Gross. Well, there's a valve that you can turn off in the storage area. Why? Sorry, I don't have time to explain. By the way, which floor is the research lab located on? The 13th. Oh no, that's an unlucky number. Not for me. I like the 13th. I like number 13. I'm leaving and checking on other patients. That's what she said. Sorry. It's very easy to accidentally tap a button and it's gone. Yes, get rid of the card. I do not need it. This game just wants to put me in a panic. Thank you. Ooh. Can never have too much range either. I mean, I have a rifle, so my range should be good. Get in the door. Thanks. Oh no. Oh, hey fatty. Oh boy. Come on. Yuck. Nope. Just for hasty reasons. Run, 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 run. Ah! No, 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 no. I love haste. It makes me faster. It makes my AT faster. No. No. No, no, no. Gross. Didn't get hit. Sweet. Go me. The boxy boxy things? Secret secret? No. Oh, boxy thing. There it is. More ammo. How do you know that's for the liquid nitrogen? Nitrogen? Yeah. Like, that valve could have been anything. You just may have turned off the gas. Yeah. The second I get haste in any of my RPGs, I spam the shit out of it. Even if it's a piddly fight sometimes, I use it like shit. Let's see, let's go save before we head to the 13th floor. Okay, saved. Hooray! Yeah, and I like the way they do her Parasite energy. Like magic, but better. I mean, they go to the menu like magic, and I like that. And two, it's different. Like, all of her abilities are different. They're more elemental type in the second game, which, it's not bad. I don't like it. I would have preferred the same list of things, but, like, make them better. Maybe call them something different. Ah.
I have to stop Eve before more people die.
Yeah, you do. Alright, time to see a pretty view. Oh, isn't that nice? I don't know if the Chrysler building is on fire or not, but that I assume that hints that that may be a thing for the EX game, New Game Plus. Which, that's gonna be a fun playthrough. I'm gonna get so irritated with with Chrysler building. It's so much tougher. And I've never gotten past the 60th floor. No, bad poop. Oh, bad times. I calculated wrong. Ah! Yeah, you're gonna be a problem. Now your balls are gonna be a problem. Ow, see? Hitting me in the back balls. That's so wrong. You're a dirty monster. You're gonna do the thing, aren't you? Not that thing. That thing. Asshole. This is why I don't need your potions. No. Fuck off. How did that ball not hit me? I mean, I don't care, but something is gonna hit me. And it didn't. Alright, sweet. Again, not complaining, just confused. I just want the ammo, thank you. Let's see, no boxes over there. Box. I see a big red arrow. I wonder, ooh. Oh? I'm not. Ooh. 43, 21, 18. Ooh. That is better. Damn it, I need a super tool. Crap. You can give me your ammo gun, thanks. Huh. There's an arrow. I guess I should push this out of the way, huh? Or not. Come on, lady. Thank you. Oh, look, a big red button. Push it. Thank you. Oh, look, open door. Oh, I may have to grind some levels. Crap, I didn't think this through. You guys may have to suffer with a little bit of grinding. I'm sorry. Ah, no explosions. Ah, you dick ball thing. Asshole. No, you don't. Ow, hop over here. You're a dick too.
It's killing them.
Ah, get away. No. Bad balls. Ow. Thank you. Just got teabagged by a ball. Rude. Now I'm full of crap. Shit. Ooh, surprise burp, sorry. Yeah, I know my inventory's full, prick. Ah, thank you. Ah, shit, I'm gonna need a second room. There we go. This lab looks destroyed. I hate small confined areas. This is rude. You're a bigger problem. I can handle balls being around the room. Cannot handle explosions. This one's running a bit different than the others. You don't make me stiff, thank you. Ow. I just keep running into your balls. That's fine. Wait, that prevented the stickiness, the stiffness too? That's cool, I didn't know that. I must have just never noticed it the bazillion times I played this game. Ah. Box? Ah, more ammo, thank you. Pretty sure there's something crappy in here. Yep. You can go right back in that box. What is this? Junk. The HLA list. Ben's and Lorraine's names are on here too. It's the same list that was on Dr. Clamp's computer. What's he trying to do? These are... it's a patient records. Marie Gobria. It's my mother's record. December 23rd, 1977. Taken in with Maya Brea after an accident. Pronounced dead after cardiac arrest. Brea, the daughter. Dot, dot, dot. The next page is missing. It's somewhere else. Melissa Pierce. It's got to be that Melissa. December 23rd, 1977. Emergency hospitalization. Operation successful. After 6 months of hospitalization, released. Needs medication from hospital. Melissa and Maya were brought in to the hospital on the same day and operated on. No, it can't be. What's this? Elevator key. The plot thickens even more. I need two more levels. Alright, you guys are gonna have to join the struggle bus of me grinding for... I'm not gonna do it for too long. As long as the enemies pop when they're supposed to. And junk is good to give to Wayne at the police station. I am not... working towards that, since this is the first playthrough. I lost my saves from earlier because my computer's retarded. So when I do play the second time, I'm gonna try to get as much junk as possible. So much for dudes popping. Come on guys, I only need a little bit of XP. Dicks. I kind of wish they would pop every time you entered the room, but they don't. Thank you. Because I'd at least like to be level 23 before some more shit goes down. Oh, no. Poops are going to throw your poop at me. Ah, no. Bad. I'm getting shit and balls thrown at me. This is so wrong on so many levels. Da-da-da-da-da. Let's get out of my way. And throw poop. And yeah. Ow. Why are you walking on me? Get away. That's a lot of balls. I don't want to deal with that. This is not a ball pit. No. Damn it. Thank you. You ball throwing piece of crap bastard that looks really effed up. Where is your face? There's your face puking up balls. So now I'm kind of seeing a face on that. That's gross. Balls don't hurt or anything, it's just rude. No one likes balls in their face. Please, thanks. Oh, that was, hey. Ah, so close, rude. I hate it when it doesn't level up and there's one EXP left. That hurts my soul. Come on, thank you. See, it'll go quickly. As long as they just keep spawning like this, like they have been. No, no, no. No, I didn't want to target that. That was useless. Crap. I don't like this dog rat thing, whatever this is. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no bad times. Thank you. Come on. I'm tired of you throwing balls. This is so rude. And maybe slightly offensive. Offended. Not offensive. Although I can be offensive. Oops. Ow. It's like being in a room full of those rubber balls that someone just chucked really hard and it won't stop bouncing everywhere. Thank you. Yes, that's honestly what I wanted. I didn't know what level that was coming. I totally forgot. Am I ready to, you know what, F it. I'm going to save it and take this, do the thing. No, why? No. Nope, nope, nope. As much as I hate you throwing balls, his explode. It does sound terrible, doesn't it? Yeah, exploding balls are never fun. Ow. But you can stop throwing balls now. It's kind of rude.
I really hope not.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. No! Why is it you bounce everywhere I want to go? Stalker balls. Ew. That was kind of gross. Alright, mouse cord, you are in the way and causing me problems now. Ah, okay. And right, please, thank you. Bad. Stupid. Alright, Snuggy, you are not doing your job anymore. Saved. We are gonna take on whatever this may be. Yes, discard it. Whack.
Yes, and the guy that I'm using has
definitely. Sorry, I'm adjusting the Snuggie to hold my mic better. Ah. Oh, I guess that didn't. Now I feel weird. Fighter jets, prepare to launch. Head towards Central Park. Remember, no unnecessary attacks. Target the enemy in the air and be alert. Manhattan's practically deserted. Why don't they just... No, Lynch. We haven't received orders from the president to attack yet. At this point, we need to look for the missing people from the park and warn the city. But... Evacuation was already in sync. Ah. Yay, logic that doesn't make sense. I have Doritos. Holy crap. Can I reach them? Yes, I can. Ah, yes. Oh, it's not a very big bag of a bowl of Doritos, dang it. Ew. Oh no, an empty container from the sperm bank. Yuck, she did the gross thing. And this is how crazy bitches become pregnant. They rob sperm banks.
Wait.
Oh yeah, that'd be a smart move on me to heal. And everything else is okay. Oh, so the main enemy of the game is Eve. She claims that her mitochondria has evolved, that they are the only species to exist, blah blah blah. She wants to make the ultimate being. And to do so, she needs man juice. So she came to the hospital. That's what they were talking about at the precinct. The precinct fight was all a distraction for her to come steal man juice. Ew. So she's gonna go ahead and make a gross, gross baby. That music can only mean one thing. Giant, gross fucking spider. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. You're gonna spit your things, and that's gonna hurt. Ah, oh, come on. Well, that was rude. Oh, that was like triple rude. I'm still stuck, why? No, no, no. As much as I would love to use barrier, oh no, no, no. No. You don't. Bad spider. I don't even care if I take that hit. That's, no, that's bad times, bad times. Ah, no. Come on, come on, come on. Let me out, let me out, let me out. Oh, you can attempt to swing. Oh, jeez. Why didn't you auto-heal? Game. Armor, you... That was rude. Ah, no. Bad times, bad times. Ah, don't do it. Ah. Uh-huh, run away. You're gonna... Oh. Either way I ran, I was gonna get caught by that. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Thank you. Oh, no! Part two. Weird. Yeah, gross. Ow! Spider, why whack me? I didn't do anything to you. You started this fight. I didn't even know you were here. No. No. Aha. No, no. Not gonna dodge like a ball. Oh, I am. Come on, stay in range. Thank you. No, 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 no. I can't tell, but I think it has boobs. No, 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 no. Ah, snickerdoodles. No, 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 need haste.
It is.
What is that?
Yeah.
Crap. Oh, I did it! Hooray!
Bye, spider.
Snap. Level up. Oh no, you're fine.
Well, the heat is up on 75. 75 degrees in here.
So you found this place. You're going to use the sperm to give birth to the ultimate being. You're a bright one. The first rebellion took place some years ago on a far-off eastern island, Japan. There, my sister committed a fatal error. I'm higher in the evolution chain than my sister. I will never commit the same mistakes. You're not mine. Oh, finally caught on, huh? No. You feeble organisms depend on machines to do all the work. Stop! Okay, so she does have kind of psychic powers. I was wrong. Psychic enough to make her cells explode. Or should I say her mitochondria cause them to melt? You've just witnessed the limitations of humans. Please, no more. What if I don't want to? It's a shame we couldn't understand each other. And oh no. That jet, it's going to crash into the roof. We gotta get out of here. Oh no. Oh no, where do I go? Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. I know it's over here. Run, 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 run. Oh yes, that thing. Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh no. Phew. Sorry about that. Hey, Grandma.
Under the pillow. Don't make my real one. I couldn't find my other one, so I had to get these out. I ain't lost them. Okay, I'm good on that. That's the end.
Oh, you better pull that lever. Although the hospital wasn't this many floors. Oh, wait. 13 floors. No. I'm pretty sure we passed way more than 13 windows. Going that fast. Over here, Maida. Pamela. Me. We don't have any time. Eve got away with the sperm sample. Gross. Thank you for saving me, Daniel. You can study all you want, but you're gonna brush up on other things too, man. No girl's gonna wanna be with you if you're gonna be like that. Hey, what? Daniel, is everything okay back at the station? That's the thing. I found out several things about Clamp, but in the past, a doctor from the hospital was fired for giving out the patient list. A patient list. A list? You mean, like, the one with the HLA listing? These guys have access to just about everything. I've got other info, too. This is what I heard from Warner, when he was on to Melissa. She was seen going to the museum late at night on several occasions. Eve, she was going to the museum. We need to go there. We must get there before the being is born. Yeah, you say that, but calm down, buddy. We're there. Calm down, we're there, buddy. Blah, 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 buddy, buddy. Not your buddy guy. Not your guy friend. Not your friend, buddy. Maya.
Sorry, I'm random. I apologize for random. Kind of. Oh yeah, they fixed it up. Hooray. Oh, yeah. Please, Detective Warner has some new information. We'll get back to that new information soon. I want to go dump off some more junk. Because I'm pretty sure it's going to put me into the world menu again. After whatever. And I'd rather be somewhat prepared for what's next. Because it's going to be a pain in the cheeks. And the ammo didn't replenish. I think this is the only time the ammo doesn't replenish here. And save those for better weapons. And everything in the that you put away in the storage when you played the EX game, everything's still here. You don't lose any of your items, which is really sweet. Do I have? Yes, I do. Until I get a super tool going in here. Although, I do want to see what this pistol's about. 3 turns, 47, 58, 10. No, gonna stay with my rifle. For now. I have a sorting problem, too. That should be okay. That's a super empty inventory, but I really don't need that much. And I think when I cast haste in fights, besides it making me faster, my AT faster, it makes my PE, my parasite energy, replenish faster as well. Because that automatically goes up. It's not like, it's kind of almost unlimited, but the recharge is usually slow. Then you have haste, and that makes it a little better. Oh no, I want to shove chips in my face. That was kind of bad timing. Some time ago, a doctor at the hospital was fired for selling off patient records. And Melissa was seen going into the museum late at night several times. We were just told this. Thanks, Warner. Eve? Who else? Did you guys just forget, like, this whole conversation in the car? Clamp, that bastard. I knew he was part of this. It was quite obvious the last time I played. Saeed got the hint, Daniel. We'll split up here and search the entire city. Eve and Clamp must be meeting soon. We must hurry. It'll be late once the ultimate being is born. Oh, boy. I'll go snoop around some more for any info. Brought you a walkie-talkie so we can keep in touch. Okay, so it's kind of pointless to have this meeting since we already had this meeting in the car. But whatever. I'm counting on you too, Mr. Scientist. We'll split up and look for Eve. If blah blah blah. You find any trace of her, you call for backup. Weren't you going to stay here, Daniel? And push papers all day? You kidding me? What do we do? Let us know if anything comes up. Yes, okay, I got it. Yeah, I bet you do. Jeez, day 5. Yeah, I'm running through this game. Which, I don't have a problem. It's actually pretty sweet. I've only been playing for an hour and a half. Although, this is where it's gonna get a little tedious.
Because I want to go to a certain spot, and it's kind of like a hard, tough level. And I was correct. It's going to throw me into the world map. So I want to go to the warehouse. This is a pretty high level warehouse. I'm probably going to die like first attempt. But it's also a good place to get to at least level 26, 27. Officer Brea! Eve's in there. Why don't you check it out, huh? I'll, go call for some backup, okay? So you go check it out. Hi. Barf, barf. Barf, barf. Ellie, come on. We're getting out of here. You're just a pussy. Now that is what I was talking about. Ooh. Oh, I need a super tool. There's a box over here. I know it. I can feel it. No, there's a box. I know there's a box. Aha! Ah, damn it. It's just a tool. Although I do not... Yeah, I don't care about the PPK. The base isn't terrible, but I need that range. But I want that. Mistakes might have been made, but I don't care. This should make this easier. Because the last dozens of times I played this game, I never knew there was a box there until my last playthrough without my mic. And I found that, and I was like, oh, interesting, this is cool. Ooh, you are better. Crap. Damn it. And 36, 48, 29. Ooh, and it has more slots. Still the auto help. Yep, sweet. Next tool I get, I'll just swap that crap. Nice. I should have came more prepared. Fuck. We'll find out. I'm crying inside a little. Oh, kitty. Meow. Ugh. Stronger, fatter rat. Sweet. Ah, no. Bad rat. Bad rat. Bad times. Bad times. No, 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 no. Ow. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. No, you don't. No, you don't. Ow! See? Oh, is my chat is flipping out again. Thank you, Jeebus. Rude, fat-ass rat. The next test would be the next room. But I want to check over here. Ha ha! Shiny! Thank you, needed that. Wouldn't be able to get anywhere without that thing. The stupid grenade launcher. Useless. Ah. My chat box is doing a little dance. It doesn't know what to do. Crap. Ooh, bigger, fatter rat. Oh, shit. No, don't. No. No, 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 no. That hurts a ton to brood rat. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No dodge spills. But you're dead. You're dead. Totally dead. Here, spit it over here. I dare you. Come on. Yeah, no. Stupid. You hurt. I don't like it. Oh, you fat bastard. No. Thank you. Can you not? They give decent XP, so I can't entirely complain about that. Oh, what box did I not want to open? Either one, I'm gonna deal with it. Oh, rocket, sweet. Now I have rocket ammo crate on me forever. Ooh. I see. See? I need a super tool. Mother of dicks. Oh, damn it. Man, if it didn't wig out my game, I'd make you moderator beardy. Beard. Beardy beard. Because I wanted to make you moderator. I should have. But you will be moderator the next time I stream, which will be tomorrow. Because I think you and Undead are the only two I would trust to be moderators, because I actually know you guys. Okay. Now comes the fun part of me. Probably gonna farm for 20 minutes. I just need to get a couple levels before this fight. I won't say what. You might have heard what it was, but, you know. Whoops. Da 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 da. Spit it over here. Spit it over here. Come on. Do it over here. Who's gonna do it first? I guess not. I'll shoot first. It's fine. Ah! Aha! Trick! Ah, damn it. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I need one gone. Thank you. Go away. Asshole. And this is why range is a good thing. Yeah, ha. You're stupid. We can play the tango game. I don't care. Wahaha. No, that's not what I mean, unless they pop here too. Again, that'd be great, but I didn't mean to do that. Might as well test it out. And nothing. All right. Oh, I think my chat is broken. Mother of Dax. Let me see something. I'm going to reset my chat box. Because it's not showing me anything. So if the music starts to like be a little weird, it's because I have a folder open. All right, I turned it off. Okay, connect. Oop, profile. Doop doo 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 doo. Save. Yeah. Stupid. All right, so I'm connected again. Hopefully it won't be retarded and try to break. Or derpy, I should say derpy. Whoa, where did my game go? Woo. Panic would have ensued. And tears would have fallen. Wah. Okay, can someone type, like, whatever to make sure it's not broken? That'd be awesome, thank you. Or, you know, click the screen game. Mouse, I mean. See, that's the sad thing. They don't always pop when you need them to. Let's see. Alright, well, that went through. Should be fine. Stupid click. Thank you. There we go. Sorry. I don't like it when things start to break on me for no reason. I should have healed on Flubberduct. Shit, I'm gonna die. Oh no. I was not prepared. No. You rotten. Fine, you made me do this game. Alright, rat. You may punch a wallop, but no! See? Rude! You stop that, you fat ass rat. No. Ah! And that was all of my meds. Damn it. No. You stop that. Dicks. Can you just die already? Thanks. Effing rude, and I didn't even like... Wait, did I? I must have missed that. Oops. Ooh, I'm all alone again. Come here. Ah, no. Stop it. Blah. Yes, dodge skills. Well, that was mighty rude of you. Dicks. I'm gonna die. Oh man, come on. That's all of my PE yet, seriously. No. No, you're not getting me sticky. You stop that. No one likes being sticky, it's gross. Not gonna complain about as much ammo as they've been giving me. I can't complain about that, that's for sure. Okay. Alright, going to save. I guess I will attempt the thing I have to go do. Fight. So save, because mistakes might be made. Probably not. Although I've noticed the first strike is not being used as often as I'd like it to. Unless I'm just ignoring that and it's been happening and I just didn't notice. Well, alright. They didn't want to get pissed off. Sweet. I didn't want to fight you giant spiders anyways. Oh, thank you. And thank you. Ah, and thank you. Ah. I know what I can do. Yeah, 3d4, but I want that on that armor. And then I will... Wait, did I goof? I goofed. Not really? Wait, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, yeah, no, we don't. You wait until there's more points into this. Like crossing fingers that mistakes were not made. That sounds so terrible. Hopefully that pee will regenerate quicker. Oh, hello, Mr. Gross. Yeah, first strike is not working as... Oh, crap. Oh, run in between. Oh, no! This fight must keep haste up. And stay to its sides. And get rid of the... this stupid... Is it eyeball time? It's eyeball time. Nope, wrong button. There. Think about your claw. Soon. Believe it's going to be eyeball time. Nope, not yet. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, that was stupid of me. Ow. Ah! If I didn't goof, I wouldn't be dead. I'm sorry. The last 10 minutes didn't happen, I swear. Shit. Yeah. So, just avoid his bubbles. Yeah, I know what to do. I just didn't mean to. I should've. I don't know what I was thinking. That hurt my brain a little. So I can totally fight him right now. Okay. And watch, dudes are gonna spawn in this area, and I'm gonna be mad. No, I won't be. Because then it'll let me recharge my PE. No! Okay. Good times. Cool. Back to the drawing board. We wanted to No. Okay. Oh, that is way better. Alright, at least I didn't goof this time. I can add all that crap to this later. Oh, okay. Round 2 of Death by Crab. Ah. All right, Crab, you are going down, sir. No, I've never seen him swing at me before. That was kind of racist. Whoa, he's changing up his routine, and that's a first. Usually eyeballs first, but I'm not gonna complain. I can't complain. Nope, 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 nope. Ah! That was dumb. But did just as much damage. Ah, okay, cool. I really gotta stop messing up. Alright, eyeballs? Eyeballs. Aha! I don't trust myself, damn it. Aha! See, I have the epic dodge skills. Oh no! Go that way. Need my PE to regenerate a little bit. Generating as much as I would like it to. What? Get the fuck out of here. No. Get the fuck out of here. Ah, shit, stains and crackers. Oh, I forgot to put those in my guns, too. Oh, I'm a massive derp. Alright. No. No. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Ow. Come on, stupid crab. Just die already. I'm not ready. Eyeballs? Eyeballs. Eyeballs! Oh, thank you. Dodging those without haste is a bitch. No. I don't trust it. Ow! Are you serious? So maybe I was wrong about haste speeding up the PE regeneration. Oh well. Nice theory. Okay, crap, you can totally just like keel over now. Oh, fuck it up. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Epic skills. Go away. Come on, you have to be dead. Like, in the next two shots, just please die. I wanna make Krabby Patties out of you. Come on, Crab Cakes. Come on, everyone loves Crab Cakes. No. Ah, ha ha ha. Come on, scooch to your death. I don't care. Thank you. Boom. I mean, the only really reason to come here and fight him, besides that, sweet. Gene heal, nice. Is the rocket launcher an AT4? And I guess I'll take it. Although, I've never really used a rocket launcher in this game, so I don't know how well it would do. I don't like the really big hefty guns in this, honestly. My problem is, that sparkly thing underneath that steam is a super tool. I do not have the potion, or the potions, or the parasite energy to grab it, so I have to go back and get some health. I'm a dum-dum. Oh well. At least I didn't waste, I didn't bring a revive with me and waste it here. It's just upsetting. And I think now this place is, no. I don't think this is empty. I may be wrong. Although I hope there's something here that kind of gets pissed off because I need my PE to regenerate. No, come back. Well, oh well. Doop-a-doo-doo-doo. I will save, because I'm more than likely gonna get out of here. I just need the right things to get PO'd. So I can fight and regen my parasite energy to heal me. That would be nice. Just gonna see if they will respawn here. If not... Okay, fine. Wait. Yeah, alright, fine. Maybe it's a certain length they would pop. I don't know. Damn it. Yeah, and this place is pretty tough. Not that, like, they're tough. Yeah, they have more HP, but they hit, like, freight trains, and I'm not a fan of that. Yeah, okay, so the enemies are all gone. I was like 80%? Alright, like, I was like 50% sure. But sweet. But really want that super tool. I really want that super tool. And it seems like I'm wasting tools left and right. First gameplay, it kind of matters what you shove together, but not really. It's the second time around, you want to, like, hold back on using up your tools. It's the EX game you don't want to waste tools for, because, oh man, the items you get the second playthrough, pretty good. And third playthrough is, like, double the amount of enemies you run into. Because, Again, all your equipment stays in your boxes, and the two main weapons you have will be yours forever in any gameplay. Which, again, that's so cool. Oh, see? I was right. That one time it didn't replenish is that one time. Ah, and you're getting medicine. I'm getting medicine threes now. Yay! We are progressing. Do not need this warehouse key, though. A lot of useless things. There. You can get out now. And now the rocket crate will never leave my stupid pocket. Which is a bummer. I wish I could take it out. Oh, damn it. And yeah, any gun I get, I usually just empty out into my crate, because I'm not going to use it, and it doesn't need those bullets. I need them, not it. Okay. Okay, I'll grab that super tool, and then I'm going to take a 10-minute break, because my knees hurt. I just need to stretch them out for like 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and then right back at it.
Face.
I've been recording for almost 2 hours now. You're just piecing dudes up.
With sniper rifle.
Oh, yeah. Sniper rifle, we'll do that. the hubby's playing Deus Ex,
Human Revolution.
I'm always gonna get that name, like weird. Because I like it, but I don't like the few boss fights. Just because that was just dumb design. We're gonna make this game, but the other company's gonna do boss fights. What? That makes no sense. So yeah, I was correct. There's nothing here. So yeah, I think the main thing here is for that rocket launcher and the super tool that we're going to go get right now. So sweet. Oh yes, you hissing steam. You sound horrendous, but I need to get through you, and that's gonna be terrible. Cause I believe either way, even if I time it right, I'm still gonna get steamed on. Weird poor choice of word. Whatever. You know what I mean. I'm gonna get burned by steam, and it's gonna suck. Seriously, nothing else here? Just that? Like a... Oh, okay. Nope. I don't trust that one. Come on. Grab it, go. See? It's just a tool. Oh, that... Really? I could have sworn it was a super... Now I feel like an asshole. I got duped into thinking it was cool. Damn it. No, no, lady. No, 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 no. We are done here. Whoops. So we have medicines, the protector of the core, the tool, I mean. Sorry, I don't know why I was thinking different words. I will at least get out front of this warehouse and then I'll take my break. Oh. Okay. Well, aren't you dudes just a bag of dicks? Aha! Won't get me sticky. Yuck. Really? Thank you for being such good at range. I need all the range. Because no spider bites here. Crap. That's a lot of weapons. And for safety reasons, now that I know enemies are here, I'm freaking saving. Should have saved at the precinct. Oh well. Duh, okay. Phew. Oh, wow, and that almost fully charged my PE. Nice. Oh, I have a lot of woe. So we will put you at 32. Put you at 30. I don't really think I need to waste points here. But it never hurts. There we go. I like to be very quick with my action time. Don't yell at me because I did it. Oh, man. Sorry, stretched. Please, no one here. Please, no. Oh, God damn it. Don't like the ones here. They're rude. No. Oh, there's the preemptive strike. Hooray. Balls. Deploring more troops. She just sounds so douchey. That rat's still gonna be a hefty blah blah blah. Just kidding. Shit, that wasn't enough. Oh, just die. No. Ah, balls. A double sticky, that is so bad. Go away. Freaking hopping around like a goddamn rabbit. You're just a gross ass spider. No, you don't. No, and no. No. Jeez. Rude. I didn't have to waste that a while. Okay, so there's no music here. I will not leave it here because that's just rude. next place would be Chinatown. So I will leave it here. I'm going to take a 10-minute break because the legs need to stretch out. And I will see you guys in 10 minutes. I'll leave it here so you guys can enjoy the weird musics of Parasite Eve. But I will mute my mic. So, 10 minutes. Be back. Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry. Onwards to Chinatown. For those that are watching this on YouTube that didn't catch the stream, I'm sorry. I forgot to say fast forward if you're watching on YouTubes. I'd expect her to say something. Anything? No. No. Oh, that was leaving. Oh, crap. Excuse me, sorry. Ugh. No. We want to go to Chinatown, damn it. Yep, so we get the same opening. Alright. Aya, did you forget you are... We came here and I goofed. Did you forget that already? So what I'm going to do is... not the next time I save, but when we get to a certain part, which is not too far from here, we'll end the stream, because I just realized I have things to do. Fallout things to do. Ah, thank you. Giant kitty things. They're terrifying. They're adorable still, but terrifying. And if anyone's up to make a petition for Square Enix to remake this game, just remake it. Don't change anything about it. Just make the graphics epic and awesome. Same plot, same everything. That needs to happen. Is this not a secret? Ah, fine. Don't be a secret. Secret? 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 No, secret. Access denied. Deploring more troops. I'm sorry, I'm gonna do that every time I hear her say that. Snakes and kitties, finally that first preemptive strike thing is working. Ow, ow. I just don't like poison. Oh no, I don't like that either. Oh. Yeah, I win. Booyah! Okay, there's a savey thing there, but I'll save that for later. Okay, there's... Aha! Ooh! Handgun! Handguns are stronger in-game. I should be using a handgun more often. There's another box somewhere. There has to be another box. I know there's another box. Aha! Tool. Okay, I think that's all that's in here. Yep. Sweet. I have things. Hooray! I've got me a tool. Oops. No. And two tools, nice. Yeah. I'm gonna end it, ending my stream in like 10 minutes. Probably less than that. Actually, I'm ending it after this cutscene and saving. Oh no. Pamela, it's here. Huh? It looks like rotten meat. I'm going down to... I'm going down to have a look. Notify Daniel for me. Yes, wait. Here, take this useless thing now that I can't get rid of. Yeah, but I have it to set to archive my broadcast, so you can totally watch it when I'm done. I promise. I figured out twitchy things. Hooray! Sweet. Now I don't want to end the stream. It it's just so easy to sit here and just play for hours. You know what? I think I'll save at the next, or I'll end it at the next save. F it. This is gonna be like a 3.5 hour recording on YouTube. I don't care. Figured out how to export them too. I love Twitch. Alright, let's go into the yucky yuck. Gross. This, as much as I said I dislike Central Park, I dislike this place, cause bats. Effin' bats. And I know there's a lot of good things. Yeah. F it, I'm gonna go this way. keep going. Ah, no. Oh, it's just one bat. Come on. Oh, no, it's two. No, it's one. That sonar attack blinds me. And I don't have anything that'll take away the blindness. Like, I'm pretty sure I don't have the PE ability to get rid of darkness. I'm not taking a potion though. I can handle not. I can handle being blind. Just be super close to things and boom, you can kill them. Crafty little shit bats. Oh, damn it. Frog. Nope, more bats. Hey guys. Ah, no. You go away. No! Ow. God damn it. Yep, here we go. I don't care. You stop moving. And blindness doesn't matter. Wahaha. Dragstar has not played this yet. At least, if I remember correctly. Ah, yay, no douches, okay. Sweet. I'm going the wrong way, but I want the item that's down this way. I mean, you'll see what I'm talking about in a second. Meow? Sweet, thank you. No! Aha! I'm a smart cookie. Da-da-da-da. Ow, it hurts. I don't care. Ow. Balls. Balls. Run. Here, shoot it over here. I promise, shoot it. No. Come on, do something. Da-da. Thank you. Ah, wasted a bullet. Ah, okay. I totally thought my chat box was broken, and I kind of panicked a little. Because it kept flipping out on me. I'm like, oh no, it's broke. Oh no, I'm alone. Wah! Although I'm still a giant goof being alone anyways. Oh, sorry. No. Oh. Because you said stop it, I say no. Ooh, shiny. Gimme. Ah, sweet. I went down the right tube, yes. But that wasn't the thing I was talking about. I'm super jealous. I want to play 15 so bad. Like, I kind of cry inside every time I watch my friend play it. Sounds about right. That's what I do. Crap, I didn't even see what I grabbed. Motherfuck. Oh, more defense. Okay. I don't pay attention. Oops. Sorting problem. I was done. I wish her health was just at 420. Giggity. But no, it had to be 2 points over. Dunk. Yay. Don't get pissed off, thanks. I hope I just didn't miss. No, I didn't. Sweet. No box. Okay. Ah, dang it. I'm so over you, bats. No. Don't do that. No. Oh, I bet. I heard there's like a million and one side quests to do. So you could just do side quests for hours. Instead of just the main story. Oh, I love that. And I love that you can buy every single song from every game in 15. Ah, dip balls. Come on. Useless blindness. He's sweet. Thank you. No, I do not want to waste my inventory space for that. Rude. Is there a shiny on the floor? Shiny, shiny? No, no shinies. Wah, no shiny. And I think it's safe to go down. It should be. Yeah, me and my friend, because he started playing 15 and he bought a majority of the songs and started listening to them, we've decided to do a Final Fantasy streaming marathon. Like, starting on the 18th for 5 hours straight. I think every day or every other day. I'm not entirely sure of the schedule, but we're gonna play every Final Fantasy game ever made. That's gonna be fun. Oh man. But I have to play on like Game Boy Advance and Super Nintendo. There's actually one of the Final Fantasy game, two of them I can play on my PSP emulator, which is sweet. But like, I'm gonna have to play the derpy dumbed down versions of them, which is fine. My system handles 8-bit way better. Duh. One bat and nowhere to run. Balls. That's fine. That was expected. Stupid blindness. Ruining my day. I don't want your potions. Oh yeah. New club. It is awesome. I can steal and it has first strike. I don't ever use the clubs though, because I never have a problem with ammo. So I don't really understand the point of the club. This is a pile of goop everywhere. It's the audience from Central Park. Ew. What are your bullets going to do to globs of flesh? A giant ball of goop. What is your bullets going to do? Ew. It's in the sewage. Gross. I have to get the slime out of the reservoir before it infects the whole city. Yeah, but we're gonna go down here first. Ah, I should have left our health at 420. I have issues. Oh no. Oh, what? Emulator. I will choke you out. Nope, wrong button. Two of these things for reals. Are we super cereal right now? At least they don't have like two parts to fight each. That would suck. Don't get out of my range. Yeah, thank you. Oh, wow. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Not fun. Not fun. You suck. Mr. Gator, I didn't need to waste my hasty haste on you. You stay in my range, fucktard. Ah, thank you. Yes, I will take that. Ah, good items. No, no box. It's down here. Yes, it is. Hooray, go me. Love them remembering every bit. Yeah. Anything down here? I'm off the screen. Nope, nothing. Sweet. Can't wait to play off. I don't remember Final Fantasy 1 because when it came out, I was tiny. I was like 3 or 4 playing it. I don't remember if I ever beat it. But it was more just listen to what mommy says and follow the directions and go. Let's see, I didn't play 1, I didn't play 2. I've played 3, 4, and 5. Don't think I played 6. Played 7, 8, 10, 11, of course, because I still play that. I did play 12, I didn't beat 12. I could move the slime in the reservoir by using this control panel. Turn the power on. Pump 2? There's not enough power. Leave on. Pump 1. There we go. I is smart. Like, I got to the first Aeon, that phoenix looking thing, and that's all I remember. Tacos? Who has tacos? I want tacos. I don't have to save yet. And now we can go this way. Oh, I should have probably turned it off. Yep, crap. Get back in there, lady. Nothing. Right, turn off. Annoying humming. Yes. I did the thing. Get down. Oh, no, that was not the door I was thinking. Whoops. All right. Now, this is one of my favorite songs from the game. Oh yeah, goodies. I need to find the soundtrack for this game. I really do. This way. Although it doesn't matter which side I pick. They are giving me items for some reason. You save. Please save. Again, I'm not here. I think I'll end it when we get to disc 2. There you go. Play Plus, I don't know how well this is gonna work with this too. I'll keep streaming to check to make sure it won't crash while I'm streaming. But there's a trick after a certain point before it says to tell you to switch to this too. I can save it before it gets to that point, and then hopefully restart it on disc 2, even though it says to switch. But at a certain point of the game, if you're close enough to switching to disc 2, you can still play. Ah, no. Bad bats. I don't even care about the monstrous possum. Bat is a problem. No, you don't. Nah! No. That was distraction. Oh, that was some int. Wonder why they're giving me all these potions. All your beans in my mouth. There's a pun in there somewhere. Dirty one. Okay. Excuse me, emulator. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, balls. Dude. Oh, super serious. Oh, no. Ah, balls. I couldn't see. Oh, and I'm blinded. Awesome. Now, do I have something to get rid of? No, I don't. Fine, I will deal with being blind. Yuck. I see it as a giant centipede. Fucking gross. No, you don't. Ah, balls. Ah, come on. Thank you. I'll use it. The butt is the most problem. Yuck. Yuck. Oh, come on. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, the mouth is the problem. Tits. Yeah, you guys. Shit. Aha! Now you're nothing without your head. Ah, bull! Rude. Oh no, move. Oh, move. Yeah, dumb bug. Oh, that was annoying, actually. Nice. Ooh. And I have room. Oh, beautiful. No kidding. She has a ton of bullets on her. Hey, you know what? With as high as the waist it is, yeah, it can. Mom pants can hold everything. That's what I needed. Super tool. Super tool. No, I said super tool. Bastards. I don't really need that. Grenade launcher, are you for serious? 32, 38, 22. Nope. You kinda suck. And you're only 1 point? Give me the resist stiff. Yeah. Jeez, I have a lot of tools. But you have useful points. Thank you. Nice. Okay, this is where I'm gonna save and attempt to I'm gonna save it, and then when it tells me to switch, I'm going to attempt, and hopefully it doesn't crash my game. Because I'm going to cry if I can't figure this crap out. Please don't aggro, please don't aggro. Yes! Ah, crap! Come on, come on, come on. Stupid. Ah, no, 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 no. Just kidding. No, no, no. Ahaha. Just jokes, just jokes, just jokes. I don't care. You're going to die. Why did you aim at the other douche? Ugh, make me waste my health potions. It was a couple months after, I believe. Because on the box for Parasite Eve is in the bottom corner, it says from the makers of Final Fantasy VII / Bushido Blade. I miss Bushido Blade. Cause yeah, Square Enix or Squaresoft at the time had their hand in Bushido Blade as well. I sucked at that game, but I played it all the time. And so this might be blasphemy, but I've only played Final Fantasy VII once, and that was like 3 years ago. Because the hype train for that game, I got so tired of hearing about Final Fantasy VII, I was like, yeah, no, I'm not going to ever play it. F it. And mistakes were made, and I didn't play it. But now I get the hype, but 8 and 10 were my favorites. Everyone hated 10 because of the voice acting and whatever. I loved 10. Although I just got filled in what the actual ending meant, and I didn't take it the way it was meant to be taken, and that kind of blows me. Dudes. I want to leave. I don't care. Ah, balls. You know what? Darkness is gonna be the death of me. You bag of dicks. I always hear 9 is like the fan favorite besides 7. Come on, bat, do your stupid thank you. Ah, balls, it went away. You did the thing?
No.
Oh, ow. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh. Like, I tried to play 9 And there was, like, in the beginning, I got stuck and nothing was telling me where to go. And for like 4 hours, I was just roaming the city that you start in and getting no help. And I gave up. I was like, you know what? Fuck this game. 9 sucks balls. But now I have to play it because of this marathon. So I'll understand the hype for 9. I think. Ooh, gate key. The slime's going towards. Hi, Twin Towers. Rip. We love you. The museum! Where Daniel said in the car that's where she was going anyways. We should have just gone there and this would have been fucking useless. Alright. Attempting to switch to disc 2. Oh boy. Where's my mouse? So I don't. Alright. Let's hope it doesn't crash. Cross your fingers. And go, 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 go. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. No, don't you dare crash. No. It crashed. Still streaming, I hope. So let's see if it will let me play with this too. Because it should. The discs would let me. Yeah, that sounds about right. Once I got an Xbox, the PS2 was just collecting dust. Oh, sweet. Now let's see if this little trick will work. It works with the discs, so I don't see why it would not work. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Don't tell me to load disc 2. Do not tell me to load disc 1. No! Shit. May be having some technical difficulties because the PSX hates my guts. It crashes every time I go to change discs. And, yep, stopped working. Why does it crash every time? I don't understand the crash. Nah. That's awesome. Fuck. This is going to piss me off now. I don't know why it's causing the PSX to. I don't know why it wants to crash. Yeah, the second I hit the escape button to go to file to change discs, it'll pull up the folder. The second I go to click, it crashes. And the trick is not working. Because I guess it's because it's not actual disc. But it worked with my other emulator. Ow. Whoops, sorry. Alright, let's, fuck. Attempting top 3. Man. They need to remake Resident Evil 1, 2, 3. I will have to end my stream if I have to Google because my laptop cannot handle the stream, my game, and Google opened. EPSX E version doesn't tell me right now. Crap. Well, no, when I go to switch discs. Because I know if I use any of the older EPSXE emulators, it's just none of the things will work because of Windows 8. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Daniel. Okay, gate key. Oh, the slime, it's going to the museum. Oh, no. I know why. Blah. Because it may be because of the. Okay, answer this too. I'm pretty sure it's because my emulator's old as dicks. It's not telling me which version. It's 1.8.0. And then, yeah, the second I open the folder, it crashes. Fucking dick sausage. This is irritating the crap out of me. Mother ever. And it's probably because I have... More than likely, it's because of an old emulator. Yeah, it's 1.8.0. I may need to get 1.9. Which is crappy. Ooh, excuse me. Unless I can... There may be a way around... things are being said. Yay, wall of text. Be careful if it's not a link. I mean, if it's a link. Oh. Awesome, because I'm going to try this last trick. I'm going to save state and then load it with disk 2 and hoping that works. Unless it crashes while I'm trying to save state. Christ. Don't you bug me, fuckers. Thank you. No aggro today. Before I pick his body, I'm going to save state. Slot 1. Okay. Now, click one last time. Run disk 2. Oh, not that one. Run disk 2. Get it going. Yeah, I just don't want to lose my save files. Where? Right, and run, load state. And click. Yep, crashes. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut the stream here so I can figure this shenanigans out. But I will be streaming at the same time tomorrow. Thank you guys for showing up and stuff. I'm sorry my game's being dumb. I'm probably just a derp. Yeah. That's emulators for you. I just gotta find the right one that works without a problem. Like, I understand how to set it up, but I don't. Like, I get it. I understand how to get it to work. It's just finding the plugins and stuff for it to work. But... thank you guys for showing up. Same time tomorrow. And maybe later, if I can get this going again. Thanks for showing up, Daniel. Big help. I appreciate it. I hope I figure it out, too. Should be fixed.